Now I have just been decorated and I'm looking forward to taking over tomorrow morning by 11 a.m. I really can't describe how I feel presently, but if I have to tell you anything, I will tell you that right now I feel like a tiger inside of me, ready to chase away all the criminals in Nigeria. And some other time I feel like a lion with me, ready to defy all the enemies, internal enemies of Nigeria. That's my feeling right now.